My nose is running away from me. I'm about to see, trying to figure out how to set up my little car stand. Vlog's gonna go crazy. I need some allergy medicine. What? Yes, what? I'm vlogging from now on. Oh, space number and pay now. What? Pay later. Alright, they all say 2 hour parking.
Yeah.
So,
I'm sure it's
park right here. We are 110. You want to be 100?
Yeah.
Let's be 100.
I was definitely outside with no coat on for like a second. But I was in homecoming, it was windy and a little nippy. But I went in there and I got a sweatshirt and I put it on. Like, and then I wasn't cold no more. So why?
All you need is 2 seconds. It's just been so back and forth too.
It feels like allergies. I wonder what she's going to perform. I wonder what the vibe is going to be like. I've never seen No Name like in concert, but I did watch her Tiny Desk. If it's anything like her Tiny Desk, I'm going to feel like I'm famous. Because...
she's gonna wear.
Yeah. Is she gonna have like background dancers?
So, I don't know.
Brent Vegas can have no background dancers. He had background singers though. He had a band behind him. But that
if
was
you
Brent
were an singing. Artist, what would you have? Would you have background singers? Dancers, a band, like.
I think I'd be a rapper. So I'd have background dancers.
Okay.
And I think I'd be a solo artist, though. I wouldn't be like in a rap group. Maybe like way, way, way in the back. And I would just be like walking around, walking up and down the stage, interacting with the guests. Not the guests, the band.
Can I put up my Christmas tree early?
How early? Like before Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I want my mom to help me.
While she's there?
Yeah. I'm like, might as well. Probably barely gonna be home to enjoy it anyway.
So. Instead of having it up until March.
Yeah, I'm taking it early. I'll take it down probably like New Year's. Right before. If I put it up this early, I'll probably take it down before, like right after Christmas. I'm like shit right now. I saw somebody do a Beyonce Renaissance tree.
You remember that video I sent you of that old lady that was like, I wouldn't pay 15 cents to go see Beyonce.
Yes.
Beyonce, her ass, where she came from.
And I was like, no Beyonce slang.
Like, that shit was so funny.
No, I would pay every cent. No, she really gave the performance of a lifetime. Ain't nobody better than her.
Did you record some?
Hell yeah.
Did she say algebra?
Yeah, in the verse before. Oh, algebra.
Did she say algebra? But I know.
That is so funny. Chilly when we leave and stuff. Well, I'm be hot in there, I'm sure.
Most of it. Yeah. I should save some hydrate later. Definitely hydrated. My nose don't embarrass me.
I know how to pass it. Right here.
Start this one.
gonna get? Sake tea. Have you ever had sake before?
Yeah, I've tried it before.
Me too. I like it hot.
It was good. I think I had it cold.
I think that when they were coming, they were cold.
Okay. I should try.
What makes something a martini? Is it vodka?
I don't know.
I don't think I would want my sake with vodka.
Maybe they make it, but in place of the vodka they use.
Sake.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's my guess.
So what is a martini?
I would think vodka.
Vodka and what, like an olive or something?
The olive or...
I'm trying to think, like a dirty martini, and it has like an espresso martini, and it has vodka, you know, but it has like espresso. And a martini, and then it's in the little glass.
Mm-hmm.
And it's in the like the little martini glass.
Yeah. And I don't know what makes it a martini. We should ask Danae.
She's a bartender.
So,
an athlete.
Yeah. Oh, he's a bartender too?
Yeah.
And you say you're getting pad thai?
Or sesame chicken.
Okay. My sesame chicken. What did you get, Sabre?
Dragon noodles.
Dragon noodles. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
to see a group of people in a room together and shit. It's your happy birthday. Hey, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. What's your name? Leah? Everybody got their role. I'ma play mine like Scooby-Doo in a haunted house to see the ghosts that they talking about. I see the sign reading between the line at the crime scene. I ain't fucking with the military complex. The same gun and shot little Terry out west. The same gun and shot Samir in the west back. We are going now to go. Watch the fighter jet fly. War machine gets left. We two. Go Beyonce, go. Watch the fighter jet fly high. Washing gets memorized. We play the game. Go, Kendrick, go. Watch the fighter jet fly high.
War Machine got glamorized. We play the game to pass the time. Go, no name, go. Coachella stage got sanitized. I said I wouldn't perform for them, and somehow I still fell in line. I never need no name. I got a memory lane. Bitch, you be rolling up the blood. I don't play the game. Yo, I never need no, go, go. Yo, I never need no name. I got a little bit of love in the memory lane. Bitch, you be rolling up the blood. I don't play the game. y'all. I renounce my old ways. I don't give a fuck what kind of goofy niggas now. Alright. Thank you. me to the beauty supply, a standard of fame.
Next to me on the red light with your ugly, whatever, flexing, most expensive car, V12. I drive a four-cylinder. I'm come from nothing, but I'm doing something, and you cannot catch my drive.